There was one woman that God chose to be his son's mother. Her name was Mary. He also chose one man to be his father. His name was Joseph. Mary was pregnant. They went to Bethlehem. They knocked on an innkeeper's door. The innkeeper opened the door and said, "I have no room. They are full of guests, but I have a stable. You can sleep there tonight. To the stable. At night, Mary had Jesus. Angels sang hallelujah.